Hi, I'm Dave Richardson, Public Information Officer for Caltrans in Orange County. In this news flash, we address a topic that directly affects all Californians, California's serious drought. California is now in the fourth year of extended drought, with extremely dry conditions that have contributed to the many wildfires currently burning throughout the state. Governor Brown declared a state of emergency in 2014, calling on all state agencies to reduce their water use by 20%. In 2015, the governor increased that water reduction mandate to 25%. Caltrans has set a goal to reduce water use statewide by 50%. In 1978, Caltrans started implementing sustainable roadsides that reduce water consumption by choosing plants that use less water and by building efficient irrigation systems. In 1990, Caltrans used 13 billion gallons of water to irrigate 17,000 landscaped acres. In 2014, we used half that water to irrigate twice as much landscape. Last year, Caltrans made dramatic changes to irrigation and landscaping methods and dropped its water consumption by a third, exceeding the governor's 25% reduction mandate. These new changes saved almost 2.5 billion gallons of water. That's about 3.7 million Olympic-sized pools full of water. Our challenge is that Caltrans must reduce water use and at the same time protect the $1.5 billion taxpayer investment in highway planting. Landscaping isn't just there for looks, but serves required environmental functions, like reducing erosion, improving stormwater runoff, absorbing pollutants from the air, as well as preventing graffiti and serving as firebreak. I have with me Eric Dickson, the Orange County District Landscape Architect, who's going to tell us more about Caltrans' water conservation efforts. Hi, Eric. Tell us a little bit more about what Caltrans is doing to save water.
Thanks, Dave. One important new technology that we use is smart irrigation controllers. We installed these controllers in over half of the system statewide. Here in District 12, we have converted all of our 350 controllers to smart controllers, which irrigate about 3,000 roadside acres. These high-tech devices automatically adjust watering based on weather, soil type, and plants. These controllers turn off the water and notify maintenance if the system malfunctions. Our landscape and irrigation designs are focused to reduce water needs. We have converted almost a quarter of our roadside systems to use recycled water. We water at night to reduce evaporation, and our maintenance teams make quick repairs of irrigation breaks. With close monitoring of our irrigation systems and our partnering with the Orange County water stakeholders, we have reduced our water use by more than a third since 2013.
Thanks, Eric. While Caltrans has been successful at cutting water use through water-sensitive plantings and smarter irrigation practices, there is always room for improvement. Caltrans will continue to do its part to reduce water use, be a good steward of California's limited water resources, and help fellow Californians get through the drought with as little impact as possible. For more information on what Caltrans is doing to conserve water, and for more conservation ideas, please visit saveourwater.com. I'm Dave Richardson, and this has been a Caltrans News Flash.